used by a Kentish tradesman for delivering goods to customers who reside on the banks of the Stour. He evidently has his own ideas about floating a business.